Now we're the same height. All right, guys. Can I switch that ISO down maybe like
a thousand?
A little click.
Hello, welcome to my apartment. Welcome to Monday. We're getting Monday drunk.
Not the most efficient, but it worked. Man, I'll tell you what. How'd that, can I please? May I indulge with you?
You want some?
Yes, please. Out of respect.
Dude, that one is somebody who doesn't mind it. That tasted like...
not good.
I just ate a dirty dish rag.
This is something you should explain to these guys out of respect.
We've done a little video with Sam over there at Patty Long's, but this is Jepson's Malort. It's a Chicago staple. I drink it like it's water. Yeah, you're trying
to come over to his home.
How much did you have to really try to look like a man there?
I'm getting goosebumps.
It's a liqueur, but it tastes like
garbage.
Shoe polish would probably taste. So that's how I do it here at my apartment.
You don't walk through those doors without taking Malort.
That's true. We're headed to the Red Wings Blackhawks game later today. So Corey's over here filming a Monday video. Then we're gonna go there and continue the Monday drunk. But first,
you know what? On an empty stomach, that is a billion times worse. Ooh, I have not ate anything all day.
Today we have three sauces, and instead of the normal boneless wings from Wingstop, we have Harold's Chicken, baby.
That's right. That's a little too white for that, probably. The legend.
There's a few locations around the city, but Harold's is like authentic, good ass fried chicken. They give you the full wing. We're getting right into it today.
What sauce are you trying to start with?
I want to start with the Salt Lick spicy recipe barbecue sauce like no other. It's a little golden.
Okay.
And then spicy and extra spicy.
Yeah, I like that.
I like that.
We also heated these up with an air fryer to make them even crispier, so these should be like on steroids.
Are you ready?
Sorry I didn't get us plates.
You're a child, that's all right.
Look at this full wing, dude. Cheers.
Cheers.
Dude,
that's really good.
We always do boneless, and it's kind of nice to have these sauces on like really crispy, like local chicken, like not a mass-produced one.
Harold's is just so good.
Yeah. Have you had Harold's before? Have we talked about that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We got, there's one in the Wicker Park area too. I know about.
Oh yeah, I've seen that one.
Yeah. Dude, this is a really good sauce.
This is a really good sauce.
It's like, I thought it was gonna be a little mustardy. I think it probably does have some mustard in it, right?
Tastes like it.
Soybean oil, habanero sauce, carrots, onions, lime juice, mustard seeds, turmeric. Yeah, it's really good. This is an interesting sauce on chicken wings.
I have an absolute monster right now, I feel like.
Well, we're standing like a couple of Hobo Johnsons.
Hi, what's your name? How are you? How's your life? Oh, you got a man. Are you in love? If so, a type.
You see his tiny desk step?
He did a tiny desk?
Either way, it's getting bothered and hot. Gross! Hey, missus, will you take me to a world where nothing else exists except the contents of our soul?
Delicious.
That was really good. Big fan of mustard and turmeric.
You can tell how good it was because it instantly made all of the taste of Malort dissipate away from and against my taste buds.
So my goal in this video is to have a shot of Malort for every wing we do. So that was my first one.
Wow.
This is gonna be now for my second one.
That is a respectable move.
Keep in mind, it's Monday. We're getting Monday drunk.
You think you can get that in another 6 or 7 times?
I'm just trying to turn product. If you don't think that'll be on a promotional product soon, you're dead wrong. Our next sauce is Four Escobars. Barbecue sauce, spicy, taste the heat.
Who's that guy? Is that guy known for having spice and stuff?
Pablo Escobar.
Oh, that's for Pablo.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
Oh, he lived a spicy life. Drug
so
guy, right?
So if you eat this, are you immediately high and have a lot of cocaine on your property?
I hope so.
And the feds want you?
One can dream.
Okay, let's do it. Shout out to Harold's Chicken.
Shout out to Harold's.
We gotta do a proper Harold's review soon.
Proper up.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Mmm. Good sweetness.
Mmm. Yeah, that's really, man, this Harold's is really good.
Wow. Good little smokiness, great sweetness, a little bit of heat. That's a great sauce. That's a great sauce. Good job, Pablo.
Mm-hmm. I'm too hungry. I'm just slamming.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not talking. I'm not analyzing. I'm just slamming.
Did you slam?
Yeah.
I mean,
good stuff.
The best thing about this show is these fans, these Sixers, send us what they know is the best sauce.
Mm-hmm.
So we're only getting what our peers, in a way, recommend.
That's right.
It's not us just a crapshoot going to the store trying to buy whatever.
Mm-hmm.
It's endorsed by a community of people that are badasses And if they were standing with me right now, they'd do a third shot of Malort. And just so you guys know, this is 70 proof, so it's not like I'm drinking spritzers over here.
Yeah, those are not spritzers, man. That is, they are far from it, my friend.
Shot number three? Sure, I'll have a drink.
Ooh. I'll tell you what.
You gotta do that, dude. You gotta move.
Gotta get it, dance it out a little bit.
Mm-hmm. A little spicy at all to you?
This one had a slight kick to it.
Okay.
The first one I don't think did. Yeah?
Correct. I am in the
small,
same boat.
Small though. Right.
Smallville.
This is probably for people who are like, I like spicy, but I don't like it super spicy. That's probably what they want.
Are you sitting on your couch at home right now hoping, I want spicy, but not too spicy?
Do you like pepper, basically?
You like pepper?
Like people who are like, ooh, pepper's spicy, I like it.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, yeah. Pepper ain't shit to me, right. But people like that.
Yeah.
And if you're looking for like that type of heat with a barbecue sauce, this is perfect for you.
Here's my beef with the last one.
Mm-hmm.
Extra spicy, the jank. Gourmet habanero. Shouldn't extra spicy be all the way up on the jankometer? Why is extra spicy 2/3 of the way down?
Why is extra spicy below getting low, right? I don't understand it.
Whatever, really even if it does make
really
sense
pissing me off. You're right, you're 100% right to be mad at that. It's really pissing me off.
But the only thing that can cure it is just some more
some Harold chicken.
Last one, cheers.
Last one. Oh boy.
Do you guys have a local chicken place in your town that like by far does the best wings? In my hood, in the West Loop, it's Harold's. I need to take you to Gus's.
Mm-hmm. I never heard of it.
Spicy fried chicken.
Ooh, I like that.
Uh-huh.
I like that.
Are you Garth Brooks?
And I really like that.
I do keep going on that.
Man, these are three great sauces, dude.
Three great sauces, three great chickens. Dude, you really can't deny the fact that you're just slaughtering animals and you're ripping the meat right off the bone, you know?
Mm-hmm. I mean, they didn't die in vain.
But that one had a vein. The little one.
Exactly what they say in the culinary world. Fan-fucking-tastic.
Your thumb was off camera if you want to redo it.
Fan-fucking-tastic.
There you go. All three of those are super good.
Point to your favorite sauce. On the count of three, point to the sauce that you liked the most.
Hold on, let me look which ones they are. Okay.
One, two, three. Boom!
Yeah, same one.
The spiciest one was the best one here.
Yeah, this is really good. I'm sorry you guys can't.
The jank!
There's a glare on
the jank! You know it's Monday? You don't want the weekend to end. Number four. For sure! I'll have a drink and get Monday drunk.
I definitely came.
Burned.
I'm shuddering just thinking about you, Slim.